And Commander George Zamka expressing, it looks, some confidence in the launching. And Bob Behnken's about ready to have his turn in the white room. Now we see back in the white room that Terry Virts and both Nicholas Patrick.
And see, they shook hands because one's going to the flight deck, one's going to mid deck, so they won't speak to each other until
directly until I guess they get into space, right?
There you go.
Confirming that Nicholas Patrick now is heading to the mid deck. Kay Heyer.
Kay, as I mentioned, she was on the closeout crew also. She was a number two.
Now we have mission specialist Steve Robinson. He making his fourth flight here.
And they must have got to go to close the hatch. So as I said, the T-tool's already inserted. They're checking the arm along there so there's no friction on the thermal barrier.